Everybody, what's up, everybody? Chili Foams here, and today I have got an NBA. I took NBA Live back and got NBA 2K. So that is what we're gonna play today, guys. Hey, kind of see me. And I hope you like the new TV. It's okay because at nighttime it's a lot better to record because the lighting isn't so bright, but yeah, this is, so today we're going to ask the question, is Lonzo Ball the next Steph and Curry? Because that's what LeVar Ball said, but I don't think it is. So we're going to do the LA Lakers. And then the other team doesn't really matter. Hopefully that's Golden State. So here we go. So we're just gonna be like doing two challenges. Okay, we don't wanna use Kuzma though. So you just go like that. Oh, substitution on the line. Substitution. I do, yeah. Yes. Here we go. Ball coming in. So first we're going to be doing how many three-point shots they can make. So this is just practice right now. So here we go, Lonzo Ball, we have him right here, and so we're just going to see how many 3-point shots he can make. So this is his first one, and it's missed. Alright, that's just warm up, just until he makes one. Why is he missing? Ugh, this is so annoying. I don't really like using Lonzo. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Alright, now we're starting. We're gonna do 10 shots, see how many you can make. Alright. 1 out of 10. 2 out of 10. No, 2 out of 3. You've shot 3. He's 2 for 3. He's 2 for 4. He's 2 for 5. So he's only made 2 shots. 3 for 6. Let's see him do this. 4 for 7. Trash. Ooh. 4 for 8. 4 for 9. 4 for 10. So he made it 4 for 10. And so now is the inside scoring. Which is like, can Lonzo, Lonzo can dunk, but I don't think Curry. So we're just going to do all around this square. Shoot from the logo. Yeah, we're gonna do logo shots, which is where you have to shoot from wherever your logo's at. If you don't have one, no, free throw shooting. Here we go. See how many you can make. One. For one. Two for two. Now this one is not gonna be the one that decides it. Three for three. If he missed one of these, that's big. I honestly don't think ball is going to. Oh! He's three for four. He's four for five. Oh! He's four for six. He's five for seven. Six for eight. Seven for nine. Eight for ten. Okay. And then he gets an extra point if he dunks, and we already know he could dunk unless he does a layup. He has three chances to do a dunk. Eight. There we go. So, we can see Lonzo has, we're not going to do extra points. So, we can see that Lonzo has, he had four and eight. So, we had 12 points in total. Now it's the half court. See if he could just make his first try. Miss. Okay, no. He got 12 points. I think Lonzo Ball did okay. Not the three-point shooting. He did not do good. But the mid-range, he did good. So, now, I'm going to move on to Curry. Okay, guys. So, it wouldn't let me do Curry. So, we're going to have to see if he's better than Durant. So let's just get straight into this. Durant with his first shot made. He's one for one. Miss. He's one for two. Miss. He's one for three. This is bad for Durant, but he could come back super fast. One for four. One. For five. Two for six. Three for seven. Three for eight. Three for nine. And three and four for ten. So they have the same record. Now, inside. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. My bad. Here we go. He's one for one. Two for two. Three for three. Now if he goes eight for eight, and then four for four, it's greeny. Katie's jumper's pretty nice. Oh, four for five. Five for six. Five for seven. No, six. What am I talking about? I wasn't even keeping track of the score. Seven for eight. Eight for nine. This is the last. This is the win. 9-10. He only missed one shot. There we go. So that is the. That's all it for today. So we now see that he's just a little bit better than KD in this game. In real life, KD, I think, on my opinion, is a lot better. Especially because he can do that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a big like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.